Yeah, we're standing near the new airport access road by the Manchester-Boston Regional Airport. Now, this was one of the projects, like many across the state, that was paid for in part by this stimulus money, which means the jobs that went to this project were there because of the stimulus money. Now, tonight, after a new report was released, we're getting a better sense of just how many jobs across the state like these have been created or saved so far.
These orange signs at various construction sites around the state are likely the only way that most of us have noticed the federal stimulus money being spent here in New Hampshire. Almost $1.4 billion of it promised to the Granite State. And the man in charge of that money here in New Hampshire says he's satisfied with the results so far.
Yes, the stimulus is working here in New Hampshire.
Of the money promised to New Hampshire, more than $965 million has been made available. But only $407 million has been approved by the governor and executive council, which means that is what the state is working with right now. And in a new report released on Tuesday, it shows that money has, in part, helped to pay for almost 3.9 million hours of work, which the state says translates to 3,007 full-time jobs, some created and some that otherwise would have been cut. While the numbers may sound like an improvement, at least one Democratic lawmaker and the state GOP question whether it's gone far enough.
I know that it has created some jobs, but clearly not what we were anticipating. And again, I think that we should have put more money into the infrastructure so that there'd be more projects that people could work on.
To call this the stimulus plan anything but an enormously expensive failure would be incorrect. This plan has not put New Hampshire back to work. It has not created enough good jobs, and it has not done anything to slow New Hampshire's skyrocketing unemployment rate.
You do feel that this is working, that this has gotten down to the Main Street level that was the point, and that people are better off because of the stimulus project?
Yes.
Now, when I asked how many of these 3,007 jobs were created by the stimulus money, the director of the stimulus funds here in New Hampshire says that they don't keep track of that information, just the number of hours that were paid for by the stimulus funds. He says the federal government doesn't require a further breakdown of that information. We're live tonight in Bedford. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.